I think unlikely friends make your life so much richer. You know, if everybody looks like you, feel like you, think like you in your friend circle, God help us. You're not going to grow much.
I drive myself crazy. That's right.
You're not going to grow much. And I think, again, going through 2020, all the things we experienced, I think we all have to look around in our lives and say, who am I hanging out with that looks different than I do? Who would be an unlikely friend? You know, because there's treasure in each person, in every culture, and every person that looks different from you. And you're going to grow. You're going to and it's going to be uncomfortable sometime. I'm sure, Robyn, during these years with your friend Linda, that it was uncomfortable, you know. But none of us grow without being uncomfortable. The friction brings refinement, brings, you know, growth and peace and joy, you know. And so you have to be willing to be uncomfortable. So don't cross people out as your friends because they don't look like you. That might be exactly who God is putting in your life to pull something out of you that wouldn't come out without that person. And we look to Jesus. Jesus is our greatest example.
Yeah.
And, you know, when he was caught or seen hanging out with sinners, you know, it was like he knew who he was. And he wasn't compromised. Mm-hmm. And I know me, even as a believer, sometimes I have not written people off, but not feel like, well, can I really be friends with them? But like the scripture said, in order to have friends, you have to show yourself friendly. And the Bible says that they're going to know who Jesus is by our love for one another, but also by our love, how we live our lives. And so I think understanding the beauty in hanging out or getting to know someone who doesn't think like you, it is just so much to unravel. There's so much to be revealed in yourself, but also in the other person, you know? And so I think, again, studying how to be a friend is so important. So many times we go into relationships just trying to see what we can get out of it. But again, looking back to our example, God gave before we gave him anything, you know? He taught us really what friendship is all about. And I just think all of us as believers could step back and say, okay, also who's in my circle that don't believe the way I believe?
Right.
Because how are we going to share our faith unless we're willing to even extend that level of friendship outside of your regular circle?
You know, and I need a different perspective. I need, you know, when you face challenges in your marriage or in your life with your kids, with work, with whatever we do, I need someone that's standing off a little bit, who loves me, who is going to tell me the truth. I need them in my life to say, you know, there's been times I've called, let's just pick Victoria. And I have called her and talked to her about a situation that I felt passionate about, I felt strongly, you know, about, and just said, help me. And she's like going, you cannot do that. And you cannot lay that on the line. You've got to do this. And she just flat out will tell me of things that I've thought, you know what, you're totally right. And we've got to have that. We can't just have yes people around us. We can't have people that are going to lead us. A friend is always going to lead you back to who God is and what Jesus would do. They're always going to point you towards the Lord. If they don't do that, then you need to call another friend. Call somebody else that you know loves God more than anybody else. Those are the people to call to help you through. Find people that are healed that can help you. We don't call sick people to give us medicine necessarily. We call healthy people. You know, if there's a problem in your marriage, call someone who has a healthy marriage.
Exactly.
They have good counsel for you because they have proven themselves and they've gotten through stuff, because we all go through stuff. I need someone in my life who has gone through the hard stuff to help me and help lead the way for me.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe today and you'll never miss a new upload.
And don't forget to check out our Better Together shop. Thanks for being a part of our community.